Alright, Shalawam Yashirala, back again with another lesson through the spirit and the power of Yahweh Bashim Yahushai. Before we begin this lesson, I want to give all honor, glory, praises to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai, Bahashim, Rakah Kodash. Next up, the Ba'anis to the apostles and to the elders of Great Millstone, who still guarded us to the Hawas and Bahways and preach us the truth according to the scriptures and who rule well. Scriptures, by the way. And peace, blessings, and safety, and mercy unto your Akiyams out there, pushing the truth from the four corners of the earth with boldness, righteousness, and the sincerity. And back with another video through the spirit of Yahweh Bashim Yahushai. Just another quick lesson, man, through the spirit. Another quick strike on this scripture right here. This is the song of the three holy children, verse 13. Yeah, verse 13. For we, O Lord, Yahweh Bahashim Yahushai, are become less than any nation, and be kept under this day all the world because of our sins. Right, we have become less than any nations, man. You know what I'm saying? We just brought low. We've been brought low, man, than any other nation, man, because of the curses, man. You know, we're under the rulership of the so-called white man, who was the biblical Edomites, man. You know what I mean? We are the Hebrew Israelites, which consist of the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, have been brought very low in this world, man, that we're kept in. You know what I'm saying? Let me read it from the top. For we, O Yahweh Bashim Yahushai, are become less than any nations. Right? Because of this curse, because of the curses, man. You know? Because we already know this. We all know the scripture says that the Israelites shall be as the sand of the sea, man. So there's Israelites everywhere, man. Like the brothers always say, they always say that we're the minority. Well, that's a lie. That's a lie, man. Israelites are everywhere, including the